Tell me about your work.
I guess the first time I started painting, you know, rather than just sketching or scribbling, was when I was 10 with my grandma. And so then she took us both out painting in California, and when she came to visit us in Connecticut, we would paint together. And my cousin was not her thing, but I loved it.
Is that when you said your grandmother took you painting?
Yeah, she paints, she focuses on plein air painting. And then when she was in California, my grandparents
were
in California.
Is she painting oil outside?
Yep, oil outside. They were, my whole family was in California until I was a junior in high school. So for a long time, we went out there, you know, twice a year. And so when they were in California, she was most, like, exclusively painting plein air, like, landscapes. And then they moved to Manhattan, and she started taking classes at the Art Student League, so she was doing figure and portrait. And so, and now she does both. She does landscape and portrait and...
Do you
kind of, like,
do portraits?
No.
Never
I
done?
I haven't painted... All I have before, but I just... it's not my thing.
Okay, what is your thing?
Landscape and architecture. This is the first time. I mean, architecture, obviously. I've been focusing on architecture since my junior year of college, so a while now. And this is the first time that I incorporated landscape for a while.
Okay.
My freshman year, I really was focusing on landscape in college. And then I started to do a few interior scenes, and then I just got really interested in architecture, especially when I went abroad. One of my professors.
Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Mexico, New Jersey, New York, North Carolina.
Oh, wait.
Oh, you're still there.